Boy, can you imagine living with all those Bradys under one roof?